7 seconds left on the clock. Field goal to win the state championship, tied up 28-28. A miss sends it to overtime. And it's no good. We're going to overtime.